Nothing happens if nothing changes. If you want something, you've got to change something in your life. And a lot of us expect things to happen, but don't do anything about it for it to happen. So I believe that's what it's about. If you want change, you've got to make it happen. And with that, you got to believe in yourself.
My pockets is like my stash famous. I remember being so broke, shit, I ain't wanna have no babies. We was project playing till Cliff came with that black Mercedes. If you was pussy then, you pussy now, then you can't erase it.
Yo, what's up? Where you at? I'm on my way, I'm on my way.
Into my world.
Come on in.
This is two old men, 40 and 43. Makola. Surprise.
Spiro, you know. He's repping the El Dambe. No local brands only, El Dambe.
No. It goes for. And this is my guy. They like playing with ice. You know, the older you get, the more you like to play with ice.
Drip, drip. No shoestring, my sneaker won't trip. My jeans ain't so tight they don't fit. Still walk around with.
Oh my goodness.
You know the vibes.
Yo, bro.
Ari's my photographer, you know. I met Ari through a friend of mine called Darren Diggs, seeing that he was interested in having me work with his brand called You, you know, and ever since then, it aligns with what I'm busy with and what I'm trying to do, and you know, after what I put him under my wing, and give him the opportunity to work with him, and a no-brainer not to work with him, so for me, having him, it's been great, you know. He's a crazy guy. He loves to laugh and chat shit. You know, he always says he beat me FIFA, but it hasn't happened that much. My good friend here, Lamont Hofmeister.
You're coming back, son. I'm dying, bro.
Says who? He's a good friend of mine. I met him last year.
In March, no?
Yeah. In March, through his brother. Because his brother had the same vision I have for what I've been trying to do, you know, and his brother's encouraged me to pursue what I've been trying to do and follow it, you know, and unfortunately his brother's responsibilities are elsewhere and it couldn't materialize, and me and him grew closer because of what he was doing with his app, and that's how we started connecting and understanding one another and becoming closer and closer, because he worked down the road from where I stay, and during his lunch, he'd come chill with me every day, so that's how we chilled and brainstormed about ideas, and you know, we're basically like partners in crime now too, you know, everything we do together, wherever he is, I am.
Why you look so angry, dude? He's saying nice things about you.
And but I'm listening at the same time. You know, for me, as the oldest in the group, you know, a lot of the guys look up to me, you know, so I try to set an example, you know, and try to put them on game on things that I know that they might not know about them, you know? It's just like a group of brothers that try to make things happen and try to complement one another and elevate one another, not only in our personal life, but in our businesses as well. So this is what we're about, and you know, we're looking forward to the journey.
Lying to my bitch so much, I'm starting to believe it. I done brought her one Chanel, and she got conceited. The school I was selling dope, the students and the teachers.